This story out of Richmond, California. Had a couple people send us this one already here. This one's gross, man.
This is going to be the one where people send us like all day today. It's like, did you guys see this?
I love that, though, because I know when a story like this comes out, you guys think of us first.
Yeah.
And I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing, but it's something we've learned to accept. Richmond, California for the next story here. Man was arrested on Interstate 80, Richmond, California, right? He was in the back of the patrol car. He initially provided an officer with a fake name, but quickly revealed his real name when it was found he had an arrest warrant out. While at the police station, officials learned that the suspect was also on parole. Richmond officers decided that the suspect would be taken to county jail after he became combative during the booking process.
Yeah.
It was en route to the jail that the man slipped his handcuffs to the front of his body. On I-80 eastbound, he began taking his clothes off, throwing them out of the car.
A real naked Houdini. The escape artist in the back. Gets those handcuffs around, next thing you know, voila, I'm naked.
Real magic trick going on in the back of this cop car. Oh, just wait, because he's got a grand finale.
Okay.
He's naked Houdini right now, right? Uh-huh. He's out of the cuffs. He took his clothes off.
Uh-huh.
By the way, if you're the cops, how don't you notice this guy getting naked in the back of the car? Right? Like, they didn't notice until they saw the clothes going out on the highway. So he's out of the cuffs, he's naked.
He didn't just take the clothes off, he threw them out the window.
Yeah. He didn't want any part of that. He didn't want to see those clothes ever again. He knew the officers weren't going to circle back around on the highway for his clothes.
If I'm going to jail, I'm going butt-ass naked.
Dive right in that jail water, right? Don't even put your toe in. Don't even test the waters. No, just jump right in. If I'm going to jail, I'm going naked. All right, where are we at here? Naked Houdini's in the back of the cop car.
Yeah, yeah.
He's got the cuffs off.
Uh-huh.
He's naked. Right as the officers noticed the suspect's clothes had been thrown onto the freeway, they also realized the man had defecated.
Uh-oh.
Houdini has a couple more tricks up his sleeve.
Oh, no.
He then ate it and spit it at the officers.
Oh, God.
This magic show just took a bad turn.
Bad magic.
Dark magic.
Brown magic.
This man's in the back seat naked casting brown magic spells in the office. Unbelievable. Nobody was injured in the incident. They eventually got him.
I mean, that's worse than an injury.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It is, actually. Brown magic. Man, they don't warn you about
it. I mean, if you're that cop, you radio somebody, just like, what the hell do I do with this?
You radio your superior and just tell them, 3-week vacation, and it started 5 minutes ago. That's what you tell them. Because no officer should have to go through something like that. A naked Houdini, completely naked. He defecated and then ate it and spit it at officers.
God.
Bad magic show.